economics is very Ashbaugh. It's based dramatically. There's a new map, part two, from a song called 10 Words. So if you're not familiar with what we're doing, we're going to the international background /dramatics. And if you're not familiar with it, you're watching this lesson, it's a thousand. If you click on it, it'll prompt you to get this PDF roadmap for this song. Now, part one, we need to create the roadmap because we're listening to the song without the drums, just to sort of get familiar with the arrangement. Now, what we're going to do is create this roadmap, and here's what you can sit down and make your own handwritten notes for this song so you can play it even more and really get lost in the structure of the song. So you can tell by looking at my hand notes that what they did was lay out the pick and snare part for each section along with open hand part and then completely the way that student thing because it never plays. And then when that section came up again, all I did was write the word extension. Now I'm going to play the same entire thing. You can do this by using a shortcut way to sort of achieve the same thing. However, if you want, I'm recommending, especially in the beginning and just learning how to write the notation, go ahead and write it out every time for every section. Practice for the end. And I will also just have it there as a visual thing. So let's get going with these 10 minutes. I'm going to go to the next one.